It's your boy Loso the Barber, feeling good, feeling great. Hopefully all y'all out there are feeling the same. It's a new day. But right now I'm gonna show you exactly what I do to start my day. It's very important, young barbers, to start your day with stretching. And what you'll see here is some stretches that you can do before you leave the house.
Strength check in my heart and clarity in my mind. I value my beliefs and opinions. I am assertive. Being positive and motivated is normal. Just go my way. I never settle for anything but the best. I always do the things I love. What people think about me is irrelevant. I remain confident and unaffected by negative attitudes around me. I am talented at many things. I see the world for what it is. I think for myself. I am as important as anyone else. People are attracted to my positive and inviting energy. Confidence empowers me to take action and live my life to the fullest. I have full faith in myself. I can face anything that confronts me. I grow in strength with every forward step I take. My mind is completely focused on success. I find it easy to make decisions on my own terms. I keep pushing until I succeed. When new opportunities come my way, I take action. I am confident. I love change and easily adjust to new situations. I am free from worry about what others may think. I am good enough for anyone. Confidence comes naturally to me. I let go of negative thoughts and feelings about myself. Confidently speak my mind without hesitation. I forgive myself. Others look to me as a leader because of my confidence. I am fit, healthy, and attractive.
A lot of people ask, what's the importance of stretching? Well, stretching helps the muscles stay flexible, strong, and healthy. Also helps you keep that range of motion. You know, with a lot of us barbers, we're using a lot of range of motion throughout the day. Now, what's also very important, the less you stretch, that muscle tends to shorten, right? And it becomes tight. which puts you at risk for joint pains, strains, and muscle damage. Now, the reason that I'm making this video is to ensure all barbers to make sure that they are stretching, because we do a lot of things, but stretching isn't one of them. So implement that in your daily get up and make sure that you're taking care of your body as much as possible, y'all. It's your boy, Losoto Barber. Y'all be good. Y'all be great. Nothing less.